Hey, buenos dias, boys and girls. How is everybody today?
Hola, niños. You look marvelous today. Simply marvelous. What's with the new muchacha?
Haven't you met yet? This is my new friend from school, Amaeus. She's an anteater.
Hola, Amaeus. Cool name. And an anteater? Do you really eat ants?
Well, I'm used to, and they really do taste good, but now I don't eat them anymore. Now I'm a vegetarian.
Why?
Well, one day I was doing what anteaters do, walking up to an anthill and starting to put my wonderful long tongue God made me down into the hole to catch some ants. But then I heard something.
What? Screaming?
No. Singing.
Singing?
The ants go marching two by two. And I thought, well, I like to sing too, but how can I eat other creatures that like to sing? That's when I realized ants are people too. Sort of. So ever since, I've been a vegetarian.
So, what do you eat now?
Well, I like wild rice quite a bit, since it still looks a lot like ants. But enough about me. What's that you got there, Lorenzo?
Oh, it's my selfie stick. I had a different one for a while that turned out to actually just be a walking stick. But now I have a real selfie stick, and I like it.
So, what do you do with it?
I use it as a walking stick. What do you think I do with it? I do what everyone else does with selfie sticks. I think selfies.
But I've often thought that taking selfies all the time seemed a bit self-absorbed.
But I use mine to witness.
To witness?
See, to share Jesus with others. For the transformation of the world. You know, as the motto of the United Methodist Church say we should do.
Sharing Jesus by taking selfies?
See? And then I put them on Faceplant. Twitter. Instant Yamagram, and Snap, what is it? Oh yeah, Snapchat. Jesus loves you. And so much easier than going around knocking on doors or inviting people to come to church with you.
Is easier better?
It reaches bunches of people. I have Twitter followers in 12 different time zones.
Have any of them ever gone to church though?
No. But they do like my tweets. So it makes us all feel better about ourselves. And it does make the world just a little bit better.
Well, to each his own, but maybe there are better ways to witness and to share the love of Jesus.
Like what?
Well, as I told you, one thing I like to do is to sing.
You can't sing a selfie.
No, but you can sing Jesus loves you.
Is that what you do?
It's one thing I do, model after what Jesus did in today's Bible story about Emmaus, the town in the Bible that I named for, where even after he was crucified, he walked along with others and talked with them. So now you see, I go up to anthills and I put my nice long snout into the anthill. Instead of eating ants, I sing, Jesus loves you.
This I gotta see.
But there's no anthills here.
Let's pretend that they are ants. And here's the entrance to the anthill.
Jesus loves you, this I know, in the sun and in the snow, little ones to him belong, they are part of God's whole song.
and selfies. I'm going to try it.
I think we should all try it again, singing about Jesus with others.
Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Quiet nights and quiet stars, quiet chords from my guitar, floating on the silence that's around us. Quiet thoughts and quiet dreams, quiet walks by quiet streams, floating pleasant hills where lovers go to watch the world below. Together we will live eternally in this mood of revelry, far from all the earthly cares around us. My life was dull each minute until I found you in it. Suddenly a happiness I knew. These quiet nights of only loving you.